Hey, hi there, I'm Akanksha from Ruminator's Roof. Here we are with a new video on your favorite brands. Well, you'll be thinking, what made me create a content on pronunciation, right? Well, it's you guys. Yeah, it's you. Like, I have constantly heard so many variations for the pronunciations, like Nike, Volkswagen, Asus, Hawaii, McDonald's. Really, these are absolutely incorrect. Well, I'm not gonna go into the list, but I'm sure 80% of you pronounce these brands incorrectly. I forgot one thing. Comment your score in the comment section. So let's check out the list. The first brand we have is, you have heard this brand in a lot of raps or songs.
Lamborghini chalai janiye.
It's not Lamborghini. It's Lamborghini. What is it? Lamborghini. Speak with me. Lamborghini, not Lamborghini. Yeah? Okay. Next we have is this one. Muh mein dekh kar ke hi pani aa gaya hoga nahi? People pronunciate it as McDonald's. It's absolutely incorrect. It is McDonald's. Yeah, it's McDonald's. The correct pronunciation of this logo is McDonald's. McDonald, not McDonald's. Yeah?
McDonald's!
Next we have is a German automobile brand. This one, can you see the logo? Log isko bolte hain Volkswagen. Volkswagen likha hota hai, but when we pronunciate it na, hum isko Volkswagen padhte hain. Ya Volkswagen bolte hain. Dekhne mein aapko Volkswagen nahi likha hai, lekin Volkswagen isko pronunciate karte hain. Next time yaad rakhiyega. Okay, this one is commonly mistaken. Especially in India, I've heard so many people calling it Nike. They are using it, but still they are pronunciating it incorrect. But it is Nike. It's not Nike, guys. It's Nike. Okay? Nike. Okay, this one is very popular brand. So, log isko Van Heusen bolte. No, it's Van Heusen. H is a little bit silent. Van Heusen. Okay? Van Heusen. Van Heusen, it's easy. So this brand is my favorite. Like, it has really exotic and seductive sound. Chanel. Just pronounce it with me. Chanel. It's a French brand, but people call it usually Chanel. No, guys, it's Chanel. Okay, Chanel.
Chanel.
The next brand we have is an electronic brand. बहुत सारे लोग इससे वाकिफ होंगे. लोग इसको हुआवी बोलते हैं, हवाई बोलते हैं. No, it's Huawei. Okay, it's Huawei. H is a little bit silent here and you will call Huawei. Okay, ये brand India में usually आपको आमतौर पर दिख जाएंगी, लेकिन लोग इसको गलत बड़ा pronunciate करते हैं. Renault बोलते हैं. No, it's Renault. T is totally silent. It's Renault. I have used this brand. Well, it's a French brand. Christian Dior. Dior nahi hai. It's Christian Dior. Okay? This one. So, it's a German automobile brand, which is commonly mistaken. Even a friend of mine who's really into cars called it Porsche. No, it's wrong. Porsche or Porsche, it's wrong. It's called Porsche. Porsche. E turns into A. Porsche. Next, hamare paas ye brand hai, okay? Aap isko Hyundai bolte hai na? Ye bilkul galat hai. Isko pronunciate hum karenge Hyundai. It's Hyundai. Day nahi hota, day. It's Hyundai, okay? Hyundai. Okay, a lot of people have heard calling Uber. It's Uber. It's an American brand. So, it's Uber, not Uber. What? Uber. Uber. Uber nahi hota.
Uber, I need an Uber.
The next brand we have is this one. Matlab most of the Punjabi gaanon mein ab is brand ke free front ka advertisement dekh lenge. So, this is called not Gucci, it's Gucci. Okay, Gucci. Okay, Gucci. O or E pe thoda sa stress diya gaya, isko thoda khechna hai. Gucci. It's Gucci. So this one, okay, Gucci. The next brand we have is this one. It's an Italian brand which is very, very expensive, really expensive. So people are usually mistaken it by Versace or Versace. No, it's Versace. Eh, you know, last name eh. So it's Versace. Okay, Versace.
Deja Versace.
फाइनली वी हैव दिस ब्रांड जिसको इंडिया में बेसिकली मैंने जितने लोगों को सुना है सब लोग गलत ही प्रोनंसिएट करते कोई इसको शेवरलेट बोलता है कोई इसको शेवरोलेट बोलता है कोई इसको चेवरोलेट बोलता है इट्स ऑल रॉन्ग गाइस द करेक्ट प्रोनंसिएशन इज शेवरले टी साइलेंट शेवरले यू नो शेवरले और अमेरिका में इसको शॉर्ट में शेवी बोलते हैं शेवी बट द करेक्ट प्रोनंसिएशन इज शेवरले शेवरले ओके Speak with me, Chevrolet. This one is also an automobile brand, which makes usually sports cars, cars. Okay, so, आप इसको क्या बोलते हैं? Audi. Audi बोलते होंगे ना? मैं भी पहले Audi बोलती थी, but it is actually Audi. It's Audi, not Audi. Wrong है ये Audi. नेक्स्ट भी हमारा कार ब्रांड ही है जिसके लोगों से लेकर के लुक सब क्लासी दिखते हैं आप इसको क्या बोलते हैं मर्सिडीज नो इट्स रॉन्ग इट मर्सिडीज से इट्स मर्सिडीज नॉट मर्सिडीज इट्स मर्सिडीज मर्सिडीज बेंच मर्सिडीज
इज माय मर्सिडीज
वेल दिस वन इज आल्सो अ फ्रेंच ब्रांड एंड आई थिंक ऑल द फ्रेंच ब्रांड्स आर रियली एक्सपेंसिव वेल आई गॉट अ Louis Vuitton card holder, yeah, you got me right. This is pronunciated as Louis Vuitton. Louis Vuitton. Louis Vuitton. Okay? Not Louis Vuitton or Louis Vuitton. No, it's incorrect. The correct pronunciation is Louis Vuitton. What is it? Louis Vuitton. Louis Vuitton. Okay? This one. अभी तो नहीं ले पाए लेकिन देख लियो एक दिन तो बैग सेम ब्रांड का लूँगी बेटा तू देख लिया Okay, this one is a software. आप PDF फाइल्स बनाते वक्त इस सॉफ्टवेयर का यूज़ करते हैं या फिर कंप्यूटर में और भी सारे एप्लीकेशंस मतलब इस एप्लीकेशन के काम होते हैं जो जहाँ पे आप इसे यूज़ करते ही करते होंगे आप Adobe बोलते हैं इसको तो गलत बोलते हैं एक्चुअली इसको हम Adobe बोलते हैं Adobe गलत प्रोनंसिएशन है इट इज़ कॉल्ड Adobe होप यू लव द वीडियो डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब एंड कॉमेंट योर स्कोर इन द कॉमेंट सेक्शन बाय बाय